as the cost of solar has come down so much, it's really important to be thinking actively about how to incorporate more and more solar into our energy grid and our energy systems.
The Institute of Energy Conversion, or IEC we call it, is a very unique institution.
We were really pioneers in a lot of the scientific focus on solar energy.
The 50th anniversary is truly an amazing milestone for an organization to have sustained itself for half a century in this field.
The original vision for IEC was to develop approaches for commercializing solar energy. The ultimate goal is not just to do good science, but to do good science that's relevant. IEC is important to the University of Delaware because we bring a strong international reputation in solar energy. We have well over 100 students who have received some portion of their education, many of them PhD students who've gone out and worked in related fields in the solar industry.
What excites me about the future for IEC and solar research in general is that there is now a very strong and clear awareness of the need for renewable carbon-free energy.
Solar energy, solar electricity, is now the cheapest form of electricity, which is pretty remarkable.